before you know it. Now, I've got to go. I'll miss my plane.
Goodbye.
I love you.
Hello, Mother. Fallon.
Hello, Mother. You're looking much better.
Oh, thank you, Steve.
Adam won't be along in a while.
Oh, it's so good to see both of you.
Flowers from all over the country, and you should see the overflow outside.
Yes. Oh, Fallon, perhaps you'd make sure that they find their way to the children's ward. Perhaps it might brighten their day.
Well, these should brighten your day. Pay particular attention to the one on top.
From the White House. Such a fuss over a flesh wound.
Mother, you could have been killed.
Mrs. Rowan? Hold it, please.
Who are you?
Come on, would you get out of here?
Like it or not, front page news.
Well, I don't like it right now.
We're going to get out of here and let you get some rest, all right?
All right, Daddy.
Feel better.
Oh, well, thanks for coming.
Bye.
Bye. Fallon. Don't forget to send flowers to the children's ward.
I won't.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was just...
Mother?
Oh, yes, Russ. Come on in.
Excuse me. Did my photographer get his picture?
Your photographer? Russ, I don't appreciate being exploited like this.
Now wait just a minute, Alexis. Did I misunderstand you when we met earlier this morning? I mean, didn't you agree that we should maximize this rush of sympathy and interest in your campaign?
Yes, but I...
Now, look, I only know one way to work. The media has a 5-minute attention span, and we've got to make every minute count. But to the public, you took a bullet net for an opposing candidate. Now, that makes you a heroine.
But I think that...
No, you pay me to do the thinking. Now, listen to me. You have a chance to be much more than just a spoiler in this election now. My dear lady, you could win it.